Got the new starter in. Make sure you reattach the wire coming from the ignition back here. Make sure put it where it goes, the battery voltage. Make sure I put that back on. Make sure everything's clean. Make sure everything's removed.